Last Saturday, I had a chance of making history. I had the WWE champion John Cena beat. Rey Mysterio and Kurt Angle would rather screw me out of a victory than win a match for SmackDown. Kurt and Rey, just like all of you, are simply jealous. Rey Mysterio going for the victory here. Jealous of my good looks.
Oh, the RKO! RKO!
Jealous of my God-given natural ability in that ring.
This is the name of the match. Orton screwed Mysterio. Orton screwed Mysterio.
I am the biggest star in the entire WWE.
With the ankle lock locked in! The ankle lock's locked in!
WrestleMania 22 is gonna be the greatest day of my career!
It's that damn Randy Orton again!
This?
It's Mysterio! And Mysterio!
Oh my god!
Needed senton to Kurt Angle! After Orton ducked, that was inadvertent! And the 400 pound splash! He's pinned the world heavyweight champion! Orton screwed Mysterio and Angle tonight!
Ladies and gentlemen, feast your eyes upon the next World Heavyweight Champion, Randy Orton.
Oh. And look at Mysterio! Oh, wait, wait a minute! 619! 619 of the champion! This is a preview of WrestleMania. It's gonna be every man for himself! Things have exploded between Mysterio, Kurt Angle, and Randy Orton!
Upon the next World Heavyweight Champion, Randy Orton.
Come on, Orton, after Orton screwed. Whoa!
Oh, here he comes!
At one time, the youngest world champion in history, the legend killer Randy Orton, the final piece of the WrestleMania main event puzzle, has joined the fray.
Got that smug look on it. That's usual.
Ladies, it seems to me you got your panties all up in a bunch. What is going on? Did I really get under your skin that badly? If I'm not mistaken, I would think that both of you want a piece of me.
Right, Orton!
You're facing me tonight!
No, you're facing me tonight!
Hold on now. Now, guys, there's no need to argue. There's no need to argue. I think I can do something here to make everybody happy. How about this? Kurt Angle and Rey Mysterio versus Randy Orton in a handicap match right here tonight!
What? That sounds good to me.
Who wants to see the legend killer, Randy Orton, embarrass, defeat, and destroy the paper champion, Kurt Angle?
What is he thinking about? I don't know about paper.
Who wants to see the legend killer, Randy Orton, embarrass the charity case, Rey Mysterio? Well, too bad, you see, because I'm not going to wrestle tonight. I don't want to jeopardize my health with WrestleMania coming up. You know, I have a World Heavyweight Championship to win. So I'm not going to wrestle tonight. As a matter of fact, gentlemen, I'm going to go pack my bags, get on the next flight to Chicago, and I'll see you Sunday.
Get back here, Orton! Get your ass back here!
You know it's the Mac Miller.
Well, here comes the general manager, Theodore Long!
Not so quick there, Orton. Chicago might have to wait.
Well, Orton, I tell you what, just before you run off and pack your bags for Chicago, you know, that handicap match sounds intriguing. You know, in fact, player, It's a hell of an idea, dog.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Good Guy, General Manager Teddy Long, taking sides once again.
I don't take sides with anybody.
You don't take sides, but you got your favorites.
And I don't like Rey Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio is a favorite. I beat him at No Way Out for his number one contendership versus Kurt Angle, the World Heavyweight Champion, at WrestleMania in the main event. What'd you do? You threw him in there, made it a triple threat. Why? Because you felt sorry for him.
I don't feel
you
sorry
too.
For anybody.
You don't deserve a main event spot. That's my spot.
Hold on a second. This isn't about Rey Mysterio. This is about you and me. Teddy Long, make the
Wait
match
minute,
right
Kurt.
Now!
Wait a minute. Are you saying Orton's right? Are you saying I don't deserve to be in the main event at WrestleMania?
I didn't say that, Ray. To be honest with you, you'd be a more formidable opponent.
But you don't think I can beat you, huh?
Nobody can beat me.
Well, let's go back a week when I drop kicked you and hit you with the 619. What makes you think I won't do that again this Sunday?
I remember your 619, Ray. And I also remember your West Coast pop that you hit me with that cost me my match against Mark Henry.
Guys. Whoa. Settle down. Kurt, Ray, it seems that you two have a score to settle. Now, I have a suggestion, Teddy. I think everyone will be happy with this. How about tonight, Rey Mysterio versus Kurt Angle? Now, Ray, Mysterio. Mysterio, listen to me, man. What better way to prove to everybody, including myself, that you deserve your spot in that triple threat match at WrestleMania's main event? What better way to prove that by beating the World Heavyweight Champion? Of course, Kurt, unless you're too scared.
I'll beat anyone, anywhere, anytime.
You know, I hate to say this, but Randy's right. Every man for himself, Kurt. And not only will I beat you tonight, but I'll beat you this Sunday and become World Heavyweight Champion.
Whoa, hey. Hey, I tell you what. Now, from what I just heard, it seems to me that we have ourselves a match. So tonight, it will be Rey Mysterio one-on-one with Kurt Angle. Randy,
what's up, Teddy?
I want you to know one thing.
Tell me, talk to me.
Now, you were right earlier tonight. You wanted to leave and pack your bags for Chicago.
That was early.
Well, I'm going to help you out, player.
But no.
Security, would you come out and escort Randy Orton from this arena?
No. I'm watching them beat the hell out of each other.
No, I don't think so, player.
This is prejudice.
Because it's not your way, right? Hey, Orton, get the stepping, player.
Good.
Y'all can take it right on out of here right now.
Good. Take care, Randy. See you. Don't let the door hit you with a strong squishing. We'll see you Sunday at WrestleMania, Randy.
Well, we got a big match here, Cole. It's unbelievable.
Yeah, it's making to be one of the great SmackDown matches of all time. Kurt Angle. During the commercial break, Randy Orton escorted from the Kemper Arena.
Can you believe it? Now shut your freaking mouth. And you know what? Give me my bag. I ain't tell you to touch that bag. This is the future heavyweight champion. I should not be treated like this. Where's my freaking rent-a-car? All right, you're all done? You've done your job. Now get the hell out of here. I'm getting the hell out of there. Screw this place. Screw Teddy Long.
Well, Randy Orton under orders of General Manager Theodore Long.
Yeah.
Take care. See you later. Thanks for coming.
Thrown out of the Kemper Arena in Kansas City.
Are you kidding me? Look at this.
Oh, he got caught. Got caught. Into the ankle lock. What a counter. What a counter by the champion. What a counter by the champion. Tapped out. Mysterio tapped out. What a matchup.
Amazing.
Beat this guy. Nobody in the world. Angle said it. Nobody beats me. He's right.
That is where the champion is so dangerous. How quickly did he counter the 619 into the ankle lock? Kurt Angle is on an amazing roll like I have never seen before.
He makes it look easy, Cole. Machine-like. Pardon the pun, but that's what that was. That was amazing. I mean, Rey Mysterio was on the cusp of winning that match, and Angle, bam, like that. Got him to tap out with that ankle lock. Unbelievable.
Kurt Angle picks up the victory.
Kurt Angle sells it. Look at him. He's happy. Look at the IT intensity.
Wait a minute.
Get to the ring. Get back to the ring.
Get a shot. Rey Mysterio has no idea what's going on here, ladies and gentlemen. Randy Orton is in the ring. Randy Orton has come from out of nowhere.
Wait a minute.
Supposed to be here.
Wow. Who the hell expected this?
Angle, wipe that smirk off your face, man. You just seen what happened. I hope you're watching closely because this Sunday at WrestleMania 22, same things happen to you. I'm dropping your ass with an RKO just as well.
Well, typical Orton. The match is over. And Orton to try and once again to get the advantage, and he did with the
Here comes Kurt Angle.
Exchanging rights with Orton. There's an uppercut by the Legend Killer.
Ooh, look at this.
Ooh, and a thumb to the eye.
Uh-oh. Watch out.
Going for the RKO. Kurt Angle counter. Angle slam.
Oh, my God. Angle's on fire.
And Garfer, look at this. The ankle lock.
He's got it.
The ankle lock.
He's going to snap that ankle.
And Orton has nowhere to go. Orton's squirming like the snake he is.
Look at this. He sticks the legs in. You better tap out. If this doesn't even match, it don't matter.
Randy Orton's tapping out. Randy Orton's tapping out. Kurt Angle has made both of his opponents in WrestleMania tap out here tonight.
Not just that, he sent a message, Cole.
Who can stop the best tier athlete in WWE history? Who can slow down the World Heavyweight Champion? Will Kurt Angle retain the title? Or will Mysterio or Orton climb to the top of the mountain? Can anyone, I mean anyone, stop Kurt Angle Sunday at WrestleMania?